Dear Andromada, when I first met you, it was like I had met the other half of my soul. You're so full of life, passion, an untamed wild child that made me feel alive and awake things in me that I never knew existed. But over the years, you've gone away. You have lost that spark that excited me. And now you're as exciting for me sexually as my mother. I love my mother, but I don't want to fuck her. So I want a divorce.
I'm gonna lie.